What's up, guys? Samara Perez here with Joe Rodriguez in front of the Alamo Dome, where both Mexico and Argentina held their training sessions today. Joe, what did you make of them?
Well, it was really nice to see Argentina play in their training session because you were able to see the intensity that they bring to the table, even during these practice moments. The Mexican team, as usual, we were not allowed to see them fully practiced. Only the first 15 minutes are open to the press. But, you know, you can at least see that the guys were having a little bit of fun. They're probably still excited and riding the excitement off that win over the U.S.
And as we know, Tata Martino looks to continue his 11-game unbeaten streak against his former team. Here's what he had to say.
El hecho de tener una idea y tratar de llevarla a cabo, más allá del respeto y del reconocimiento que merece el rival. Y eso es lo que nosotros intentaremos hacer mañana, ¿no? Imponernos nosotros, más allá de reconocer que enfrente tenemos a una de las grandes potencias mundiales. Alguna vez yo dije que México estaba en un segundo escalón a nivel mundial y yo creo que Argentina, más allá del tiempo que lleva sin título, está en el escalón de arriba, lo cual no significa que eso mañana nos quite ningún tipo de posibilidades, todo lo contrario. Tenemos las mejores expectativas respecto al rendimiento que queremos tener y también el resultado que queremos tener.
Tata Martino hopes to defeat Argentina tomorrow. The last time these two teams met was back in November when they played two games in the span of 5 days, Mexico losing both games. Joe, how do you see tomorrow's game playing out?
I think it's going to be a little bit different than last year. Tata Martino, for one, is the coach, and also Argentina, for their part, I watched them very closely during Copa America, and despite having so much individual talent collectively, they struggle a little bit. In addition to that, they're not going to have Lionel Messi. I'm going to go out, not on a limb, but just say this outright. I see Mexico winning 2-1. Jimenez and Chucky Lozano both scoring tomorrow.
Okay, guys, and as a reminder, you know to find all the coverage for the Mexico national soccer team at eltrionline.com. From the Alamo Dome, I'm Samara Perez with Joe Rodriguez. Until next time.